Hello friends, what's up? The Dutchman Ruben Buijs here. Pyramaze. a progressive melodic metal band. Okay, they're Danish. Been to Copenhagen this year, it was absolutely brilliant. Pyramaze, Souls in Pain, suggested by Chase Wolford. Sounds good to me. I don't know what to expect. The way I like it. Here we go. Yeah, 3, 2, 1.
I'm
that was pretty cool. It took me a couple of minutes to get into the song. Yeah, and a couple, I mean, two. but after it picked up some pace. Really liked it because it's really easy listening power metal. But I did enjoy the majestic voice. So that fitted the music really perfectly. It was pretty straight forward, but the guitar solo kicked in. I must admit it was rather excellent. Really a lot of power. Felt really epic, and that really is the point when we're talking about power metal. Not my favorite genre, but when it's executed like this, you get no complaints from me, my friends. Think this is pretty cool. I never heard of this band before. Surprise, surprise. So many bands I never heard of before, but that's just me. But I did like it. I liked the melodic, really the melodic parts. Just felt right for this kind of style of metal. So, certainly interested in hearing more by them. They released a new album, Contingent, in 2017, last year. So, think I'm gonna check their album out. See if this is their usual style or not. And let's see if they can deliver. You tell me, my friends, have you seen them live? What are their best albums? Tell me your stories you have with this band. I always find that fascinating. This is always a lot of fun to read, because I always read all the comments. Don't respond to all of them, of course, that's impossible, but do read them all. You guys are the best. Let me know what you think. That's what this channel is for. It's about you guys and me sometimes. Let me know. Thanks so much for watching, my friends. If you like this video, click on the like button, subscribe if you like what I do, follow me on Facebook and Instagram. You can also support me on Patreon. That would be great. I promise I will do this for the rest of my life. Thanks so much. Bye-bye.